guys, it's Hannah, long time no see. I decided to do a video about my boutique giveaway as the title, or the title gave away. I guess I'm just gonna do kind of just a little brief recap of what's been kind of going on in my life, because you haven't really seen me, I think, in about 2 years really. And so I actually moved. I was living in Colorado the last time you saw me, and I've actually moved for my company. And then I actually got engaged, and now I'm married, and so a lot of things have changed. But yeah, so that's just a little life update. I'm also opening up a boutique, which I guess I'm gonna get into in this video and kind of what it's about. But basically, I'm gonna be kind of going over that. But first and foremost, if you guys do want videos on wedding planning, or doing a long distance relationship, or now doing a long distance marriage, because that's what I'm in right now, because my husband's in the military and in training. So we're doing long distance for the next year. So if you guys want a video on that, leave a comment down below. But basically, I kind of want to get into what this video is actually about. It is about my boutique. And I just decided to open up a boutique. I thought it was going to be a really just fantastic opportunity. And learning experience. So I absolutely adore fashion, and I love shopping, and I love business as well. And so I decided that opening a boutique would be a blast and something that I would absolutely really thoroughly enjoy. So I was like, you know what, let's go for it. Life's too short to have any what ifs in life, so let's just go for owning a boutique and just try and see what happens. So I guess how I came up with this boutique, first off, it's called Boss Babe Boutique. I'm gonna leave our Instagram down below, so go follow. I work for a Forbes 500 company, and I noticed day to day that typically women in the corporate world don't really dress as like fashionable and as trendy as I think that they could. And a lot of clothes that you go out and try to find for day-to-day work life, most of the time it's not overly trendy, it's not overly cute, or it's really, really expensive if it's very, very cute. And so I kind of wanted to tap into this market for women in the corporate world that wanted to be on, that they could wear day-to-day, but also transition into work. Because a lot of my clothes that I wear to work, I can't wear day to day, and vice versa. And so when I would go to work and I wanted to go on a date after work with my boyfriend, now husband, I would have to bring a change of clothes because my clothes would never translate into dates or cocktail hour. So I thought it'd be great to have a boutique that kind of just really encompassed, you know, a fashionable, trendy, powerful woman, and just kind of bring that to light, and just be able to have something that has really trendy and fashionable and really cute clothes that are also extremely affordable, and very extremely affordable accessories too. So what this giveaway is going to be, it's our grand opening giveaway. So I'm trying to get the store up and running by the beginning of October to the middle of October. So what we're going to do is we're going to have a grand opening giveaway. We'll probably start it about a week before we open. And to be able to be entered in this giveaway, you have to be following us on Instagram, and there's going to be a post on Instagram that I'm gonna make that just basically says the rules and how to enter the giveaway. But I wanted to get this up so that I could get more people involved on my Instagram. I'm gonna have that link down below. On here, I'll probably also do a giveaway as well. So make sure that you are following me here and that you are subscribed to my YouTube channel. I'm gonna try to, I guess, start making more videos just because it gives me something to do, since I live by myself and my husband is in training and super busy. So this at least is a great little hobby. But I really, really want to get as many people just involved with this boutique and in the know. And so please go follow us, tag your friends in a post, like, get them involved. But the giveaway is going to be absolutely fantastic. I have some pretty great ideas for the giveaway. If you actually want to leave me some ideas too that you would like to see in the giveaway, just leave a comment down below, because I read all of those. So that'd be great. But please go make sure that you are following us on Instagram, so that way you know all the details about the boutique giveaway. And then this is actually our logo for Boss Babe Boutique. I thought this was like super, super cute. We're actually going to have some shirts available that you can purchase too, just with like the boutique logo and everything along those lines, if you would like to purchase those. I'm gonna have that up on our company website soon, but there's actually like a picture of just a piece of clip art on our Instagram that you can kind of see what it's gonna look like. I'm also gonna insert some pictures probably around here that show what the shirt looks like. And so if you guys want any of those, just go follow us on Instagram. You'll be able to purchase through the website. We're also gonna have jewelry go up probably before clothes go up as well. And the jewelry is going to be very, very reasonable, but a great quality piece of jewelry. So I'm really excited for you guys to see that, but I would love to get you guys involved. Please let me know if you have any questions or comments. Feel free to jump over to my Instagram, follow us, like all the pictures, and leave us a comment. But yeah, I can't wait for you guys to come along on this adventure. Please subscribe and leave a comment down below. Have a fun, fantabulous day, and I will see you guys later. Bye, guys.